How's everybody doing tonight? Am I keeping it gangster?
Okay. Don't get
nervous. Sorry if I'm a little nervous and shaky tonight. I just, never done this before, and it's weird having a long, hard black thing in front of my face. I'm actually too scared to try drugs. I'm such a little bitch. Like, I'll be at a party and like all my friends are doing it. They're like, "Come on, let's do some coke, man." Yeah. I'm like, "Are you kidding me? I get diarrhea from a children's Flintstone bike." In God's name, do you think I could do coke? I know. Thanks, you guys. I'm just standing in the corner with my thumb up my ass. And you guys have like the time of your life. I'm trying to be more, you know, assertive than life. Take charge of everything. Like, all my friends are my age, they're already doing things in their life. They're like, "Yeah, I just got a new promotion, you know. I just got married. I just got a, just graduated from college." And I'm like, "Yo, I made Grand Theft Auto 4 last night. Ate a whole bag of Doritos by myself. I just got naked on a futon." My life is so much more golden. I don't know why, video games just, they control my life, you know, like, I don't know what you, after you've been working hard, real hard on when you finally beat it, you know, you feel like you've done something great, like you deserve a medal or something, you know, like, I have no job, no friends, I still live with my mom, but I've got the highest score on Black Ops, bitch. People conversations, you know? You're always sitting in a group of my college kids and they're like, "I'm thinking of expanding my stock portfolio. I'm thinking about studying biochemistry and stuff like that." And they're like, "What about you, Ashley?" I'm like, "I like to color. I like cheese. I think I might be clinically retarded." Such an idiot. Starting to gain a little weight. I'm still skinny, but gain a little bit. I used to be so skinny my nipples touched, and now it's like it's bad. And I can tell too, because my pants are getting tight, but I'm in denial, like blaming on everything but that. Like, what's wrong with the dryer? He's shrinking all my pants. Here, hold my Big Mac while I try to see on my buttons. Yeah, I'm starting to get a little fudge here. It feels like I'm pregnant or something. I eat so much, it's like at any moment I can like give birth like a dozen donuts. Trying to work out, but working out sucks. I do Tiber, everybody's on Tiber, right? They say it's good cardio and it teaches you self-defense. I don't know about that. Doing the tape, I'm sitting there like, I don't know if I would use these techniques in a street fight, you know? Like, I couldn't imagine being at the ATM, you know, trying to get some money out. Some kind of what's up. Like, "Give me all your money!"
The other way, retard.
Oh, no, you don't. eating healthy is expensive, and I'm poor, so it sucks. I gotta make life decisions on what I'm gonna eat. It's like, I can pay $8 for one apple, or $1 for a double cheeseburger. What if I'm gonna choose? I'm so poor, I can't even afford that. You know, I go to Mickey D's, like, when I feel like eating fancy. Order something, they tell me my total, I'm like, oh my god. Can I put that Big Mac on layaway? Do you guys say NBC here? That's all I got tonight.